Bogdanović met on the switch by Lopez. Bogdanović is wide open for three. Yes.
Saw a lot of that.
Well, Milwaukee with the big edge right here in terms of points. With the point 14-2. Bogdanović for three. Bogdanović for three. Yes. So Bogdanović has
6 in the field, 14 points. And I've been more impressed with his defense when he's been switched out onto these guards.
Bogdanović again, this time at 2.
Well, he has great size. He can run the floor, good hands.
Bogdanović sets up Capella, who puts it in.
Oh, they're inching their way back in him, right? They're getting stops at one end.
Shot way off. Bogdanović gets to it. Here's Herter for three. And for Kevin Herter, that's his first field goal. Missed his previous 5 shots. 4 on the shot clock. Bogdanović to the rim. 56% from the field in the first half. 29-52. Bogdanović once again. Hawks have Reddish out there with the 4 starters, and Collins starting to show some signs. Fires it out to Herter. Good shot over the backboard and then slapped back out. Bogdanović looking for 3-point territory, hits it. Did they call the 3? Now Williams watched by Portis. Once again, Gallinari with the mismatch, gets it inside. Bogdanović with the buckets.
I would have done anything because it's never granted. These two teams are 2 wins away from getting to the NBA Finals. There's got to be some sense of desperation. Nice 4-point play opportunity here for Bogdanović. Injuries. Look at this beautiful shot. Concentration here. Tucker did just.
Herter. Bogdanović again from downtown.